Antonio, ended up 2-0 to Sporting. Look, midway through the second half, we looked like we were going to go and win this game, let alone lose it like that right at the end. It must be devastating.
Yeah, I think the game in the first half was in balance. In the second half, we tried to push and to score. I think also we had the chances to score. And instead, at the end, we are talking about a loss. We consider a goal through a corner, and for sure we can do much better. And then we consider another goal in 2 minutes. We had to work. We had to work in all of these aspects, because this level to play Champions League is an important level, and we had to try to improve, because every game is very difficult. The game against Marseille was difficult, and today the game was difficult. For sure, I think at the end maybe, and we didn't deserve to win, but at the same time I think we didn't deserve to lose the game.
This is exactly when you say we're in the Champions League and we're playing the best teams in the world. Tonight is an illustration of what can happen in the Champions League, isn't it?
Yeah, but you played against a team that they are used to play this competition, and it's important, no? It's important because to play every season this competition, it means that you are able to manage all the situation. And we have to continue to work and to have a good reflection about the game, to take the positive situation and to improve the negative situations.